Sophia, what is this report about?
The Styracosaurus. It is in the ceratopside family. All ceratopsides have neck frills and spikes on their head, and they also live in herds. It grazed through the forests in North America in the late Cretaceous period. The two main ceratopside groups are the ones with short frills and the ones with long frills. The Styracosaurus is among the short frills group, but it is still most famous for its neck frill. There are six main spikes on the top of its head, and some of them are as long as the nose horn. There are other smaller ones to protect the neck. The neck frill is made of skin-covered bone. Without this, it would have been impossible for the Styracosaurus to support such weight. Most of our animals today frighten off bigger animals by making themselves look bigger. The Styracosaurus must have used this too, with its giant neck frills. It also had another weapon, the horn spout. If any Albertosaurus were to attack the herd, a herd of Styracosaurus, it would take the risk of being gouged in its stomach by its long horn. And that's all.
Thanks, Sophia.